G'day, how the bloody hell are you? It is CrackAFruity, and I just wanted to make a quick video letting you know where I have been for the last few days. The game, by the way, in the background is Warthunder. The reason I'm playing it is because I thought, oh, well, I'll grab a quick Battlefield 3 video, but of course all the servers are fucked. So I jumped into Battlefield Bad Company 2, and there was really no Australian servers except for one which was full. So what did I try? I tried DayZ, but I got kicked out of that. I tried Armour 3, but there's no Australian servers anymore because that is a game that has been ruined by hackers. So as I worked my way down the list, I ended up on Warthunder. Just having a bit of a muck around gameplay. I don't go too bad, but I did end up pinching a few kills and whatever. Don't worry about the gameplay. What I wanted to talk to you about was, as I said before, where I've been. So I had an unexpected downtime from the internet. It was about 6 days or something like that. And the reason I had no internet, which by the way is freaking painful when you've been used to it, but the reason I had no internet is because I was changing internet service providers, or ISP. And the one I had was called Dodo, the one I'm moving to is called Internode, but I'll tell you a little bit about why I'm changing. Basically, Dodo, the one I was on, they're kind of a budget internet provider. They give you, you know, they don't charge you too much, and I had unlimited uploads and downloads and stuff. The speed seemed relatively good on the speed test, but it wasn't really. And the reason is there's one telecommunications company in Australia that kind of owns a lot of the infrastructure and hardware. They're called Telstra. And something, a company like Dodo, like a budget ISP, they rent lines off Telstra, and they don't rent enough for all of their customers, essentially. So you end up getting bottlenecked, and your internet's only as fast as, you know, there are users online and that sort of thing. So I kind of got sick of that, because you do your speed test, and it says I'm getting 8 or 9 megabytes per second download, but it's not the truth. You know, sometimes I can stream 1080p videos without a lot of worry. You know, maybe a quick pause every 5 or 10 minutes just to buffer, but yeah, certainly 720p seamless streaming. And then other times I can't stream 480p, and yet it still says the same overall internet speed. So I swapped to a company called Internode, which actually has their own hardware, their own infrastructure and that sort of thing. And I'm hoping that whilst the speed test may not show a huge amount more, they do actually have a much better upload, which is going to help my streaming. It's about 1 megabyte per second upload, which is a lot better than what I was on. It should be a bit more stable, and it means that my streams, whilst probably still going to be 480p, they should be a lot clearer. I can give it a lot more bitrate and that sort of thing. So hopefully that's going to be an improvement. But essentially, I had a technician come out last Friday, and he never actually ended up coming to my house. He didn't need to. He did what he had to do at the exchange. And whatever he's done, he's stuffed it up. So it didn't work, that sort of thing. I checked on my router settings. I reset everything. Nothing worked. So eventually I rang Internode back, and they said, yeah, we stuffed it up. But they booked me into the next available appointment for the technician to go back out and fix it, which was supposed to be Wednesday morning my time. Now, yeah, I wasn't overly excited about that. I got into this brand new company, and now I'm going 6 days without internet. Should have been a seamless transition. But anyway, it wasn't. Hopefully it's all going to be worth it, worth the wait. And I did get a random message today. Today is only Tuesday. It's Tuesday night as I make this commentary. And I got a message, and it basically said that your service has been repaired or restored, and what had to happen has happened, so your internet is on. And sure enough it is. I haven't received my brand new router that I've ordered off them, but that's okay. The old one's still okay. So yeah, I just wanted to, I guess, let everybody know where I've been, the fact that I am now back. This is just a really quick video I whacked together. So, you know, you can expect the Tomb Raider Let's Play or walkthrough to continue. I need to get some more Battlefield 3 videos, but that's obviously not going to be happening until they fix their denial of service attacks or whatever it is that's going on over there on the Battlefield 3 service. So I don't know what's coming up. Hopefully lots of fun stuff. So anyway, thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully you have enjoyed this video, got something out of it, understand why I'm changing internet service providers, and why I've been absent for 6 days. I do apologize. But yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, guys, and I will speak to you soon in another Kick-Ass video.